guys, it's MangGuy671 here, Mexican Slavian Cal, MC Tunes, Hope Under No. No, we are not doing verses, because I knew that was your question. But today we are doing Beyblade for Scorpion. Now, those of you who haven't seen my videos, I'm sure that intro was very weird.
Actually, both of us can fight each other.
Now, we are playing Mortal Kombat 9.
No, you can't, because what if you do it? What if you beat me? You can't fight, so jump around like a weirdo, like a frog.
So there's a helicopter.
No. Yeah, helicopter.
Oh, yeah.
It's like Bear Grylls.
Stop.
You have to make this video as short as possible.
Fine.
No, you can make this just a bunch easier by just hitting him and stuff.
But it's two rounds, so it's going to be long.
Yeah, but then you have your x-ray as soon as you're done with this.
No, I don't have the x-ray. He has it.
No?
You have
it. I'm on the other side. Don't use it, Aiden.
I'm not sure.
Round two. Who cares if it's round two?
Guys,
it was the guy.
They're fighting a lot in this video.
Dude,
it's just because
Aiden, you did that on purpose.
It doesn't matter what they do.
You did it on purpose.
Dude, it doesn't. Shush. This is just a video. It doesn't matter what you guys do. So anyway, you know. Oh, BHS. He's also, for all of you who know him, he's BlueTube2 on YouTube. I would advise you check out his channel.
Okay, down, back, forward, down, Y.
And now this is Beyblade.
Shh, listen.
Now, if those of you who can hear that, he's like, come over here!
And get over here!
And he throws his chain and he falls with it, and then he...
Look at the baby.
There's a little baby fit. Little baby.
Oh, dude. Now I'm...
That's our only fatality, so... for those of you who can't... Here, let's go over to the light. Sorry, guys, I just gotta turn the light on. That is Max. So,
1261, man.
Goodbye.
Bye.